The Atlanta Police Department needs your help identifying three robbery suspects. Take a good look at the pictures here on your screen. According to Atlanta Police, these people robbed a Texaco gas station on McDonough Boulevard on June 23rd. Police say that the two assaulted an employee before then taking money from the gaming machines and the cash register. If you recognize these people or have any information on the case, call Crime Stoppers.